One person is in the hospital after a shooting off of Georgetown Road. Lexington police say the shooting happened around 3 p.m. yesterday in the 1000 block of Oakwood Drive. The victim, an adult male, was taken to the hospital with non-life-threatening injuries. Police say the suspect fled on foot.